see.
Hey everyone, my name is Sam, and today I'm here with my groupmates, Luke, Hey, and Jake, and our cameraman, Pammy, at the Apollo Cathedral. What we're gonna do and show you in this video are some geometric designs that we can find in this place and tell you what type of isometry it is. I'm so sorry about them. Since that you guys are here with us, why don't you guys tag along and let the fun adventure begin? Close the door. I know what you really came for. Don't you want? Transition because the shape and the size didn't really change, but it just moved. Yeah, this kind of a transition isometry. Yeah. I tried to resist, but I just can't.
If you want closure, come on and close. So guys, ito, pansin ko lang. Give ko ano, regular tessellation. It forms a tile. And as you can see, there is a vertex. Oh, no, vertex middle, ba? And it doesn't overlap, so that's it, bro. Basic explanation, bro. Regular oscillation.
Kamay.
Guys, we have here is a sample of translation. This is a type of isometry, and ano lang siya, so simple lang na inagayan niya lang yung pattern. They're the same size, same measurements.
If you look at this SS, it follows the same pattern, but it's duplicated, but it's flipped, as you can see here. And that's why it's called the reflection. That's it.
Another example of reflection is this shape right here. If you look at it closely, if you cut this shape in half, this would seem like a shape of a bean, and this would seem like it's the mirror version of it, which is the description of reflection. Yeah.
Vlogception.
Share ko lang ito isang regular tessellation kasi yung pangito na yung right-handless na part ng regular polygon. Yeah.
Regular tessellation siya.
Gagawin na lang ito yung kasi kasi itong design na ito all the way over there kinopila nila itong exact same measurement ng pattern na ito and just pasting it. So I guess we could say that it's translation. So yeah, man. Translation.
Kamay.
Notice that this floor right here is a semi-tessellation because, come on, look down on me. Because semi-tessellation is an edge-to-edge tessellation with two different polygons around each vertex, and each vertex involves the same pattern. Also, we notice that this pattern here exactly has the same example on our professor's presentation. So, yes, let's go.
So, based on the PowerPoint of Sir Ciro, here is an example of a regular tessellation. The polygons that are considered as regular tessellations are square, triangle, and hexagons that are not overlapping and no gaps. Therefore, this is a regular tessellation.
Hey! Tara! Go!
Yeah.
Ah! Guys, what did you think about this adventure, man?
So hot,
but like
stressful, man.
So this concludes our video. To be honest, we did had fun identifying what types of isometric geometric shapes we encountered at this place. We hope that you also had fun and find this video informative or educational. Yeah. Till next time. Bye.
Bye.
Say,
what are we even to be? Look back. Oh my god.
It's also given as an example in our professor's lab. Yeah. Till next time. Bye.
My hair.
Oh, I'm stuck. Can't do. Oh god. Bye. Bye. Bye.
What is the big?